So I get here, flew in here, waiting in the airport, waiting for my luggage. Guy comes over to me, he says, "Hey, buddy, where are you from?" I said, "Me, I'm from New York City." He said, "Really, I'll make you feel at home." He robbed me. Beat me up, took advantage of me, made me thank him. I'm not worried. I know the cops are going to catch him. I gave them a great description of the perpetrator. He looks like this. See a guy like this, that's the guy. I'm going to reenact the crime for you, just in case you happen to be there, you can collect the reward. He came over to me and he said, "Give me your wallet." So I reached in my pocket, I took out the wallet. He didn't like it, thought it was a lousy wallet. Just wanted the money, made me take the money out and put it in here. As I'm doing that, he sees this watch. Woo! See this watch? This is a great watch. Four alarms on it. One of them goes off 24 hours before my wife's period starts. Makes travel arrangements, too. See that ring? That's a genuine diamond. Got to stay up late tonight, get the ads off TV for this one. Said he wanted that. Took that off. Put that in there. Of course, he didn't know I did magic. That's why when he got home, didn't have a thing. See? Had the ring. Had the watch. Had the money back. Anyway. Cool.